Hello. Recently, YouTube user CrabMeat88 asked, why don't I teach how to make a bot? There are many different bots we can make. Let's start with a simple sail bot. Inflate two balloons leaving about 2-inch flat tails. Twist the first about 10-inch bubble. We are going to work both balloons in the same fashion for the most part of this sculpture. Tie the nozzle of the second balloon with the free end of the first bubble. In this example, I want to make a relatively big size sailboat, and most importantly, I want to use it as a head. That is why we're using two balloons. Otherwise, for small sculpture, we can work it with one balloon, I think. Twist the first bubble of the second balloon and tie the nozzle of the first balloon with the free end of the first bubble of the second balloon. Okay, we have made this simple head, which is the base of our sculpture. Twist the second about 4-5 inch bubble. Twist the chain of the next two soft about 1 inch bubbles. Lock all ends of the third and the fourth bubble in one lock twist. And now we're going to work the other balloon in the same fashion. Design of this sculpture based on an iconic picture, image of sailboat. This way I used to draw it when I was a kid, and I believe most kids drew the same picture or similar picture of sailboat if you ask them to draw a boat. Okay, and the next step, we have to measure the size of the fifth bubble. In this example, the total size of two fifth bubbles should be about 3-4 inch longer than the size of one first bubble. So let's bring the balloons together, put them along each other, find where you want to twist the fifth bubble, and twist the fifth about 7 inch long bubble. Now we twist the chain of the next two soft bubbles. Lock all ends of the sixth and the seventh bubble in one lock twist. We can make the fifth bubble much shorter and use the rest of the balloon to make different shapes to represent a towboat, battleship, and so on. Well, in this example, we're making sailboat. So we can use the rest of the balloon to represent the mast. Now let's work the other balloon, measure the size of the fifth bubble, twist it, lock the free end of the fifth bubble between the sixth and the seventh bubble of the first balloon. One balloon is shorter, one is longer. Cut off the short end of the first balloon, tie off the end. So we're going to use the long end of the second balloon to represent the mast. Of course, we can cut it off and use different color balloon to represent the mast. Congratulations, we have made the sailboat. Here's a front view or rear view, and here's a side view. There is nothing fancy in this sculpture, though with little imagination we can change it a lot. We can put sails on both sides of the sailboat. I'm gonna use just one more balloon to make one sail on front part of the sailboat. Inflate the third balloon leaving about 2-3 inch flat tail. You can use different color balloon. Twist the first two soft, about 1 inch bubbles. Lock all ends of the first two bubbles in one lock twist. We have to attach the third balloon to the mast. Twist the sixth, about 1 inch bubble at the bottom of the mast. Lock the free end of the sixth bubble between the first two bubbles of the third balloon. Again, we can make the sail of a different shape. We can use just one long bubble, attach the other end of the balloon at the top of the mast, and that's it. Or we can make it more like triangle shape. So I'm gonna measure about 7 inch bubble, and then we twist small soft 1 inch bubble, lock both ends of the small bubble in one lock twist. The size of the fifth bubble Well, it depends on the size of the mast. Let's twist about 3-inch bubble at the end of the balloon. It would be the easiest way to figure out the size of the fixed bubble. And then we split this bubble on 3 soft, about 1-inch bubbles. Lock all ends of the 6th and the 7th bubble in one lock twist. The next step is to twist about 1-inch bubble at the end of the mast. Lock the free end of this small bubble between the 6th and 7th bubbles of the sail. Fix all bubbles in proper positions. Of course, we can use different color balloons to make the body, the mast, the sail. We can attach small flags, make cannons, and decorate it in many different ways. Let's take a closer look. Here's the front view and the side view. Congratulations again, we have made the sailboat. We can use it as it is, put it on a table or any flat surface it will stay, or use it as a hat. Here's an example. We can wear the hat in different ways. Which way to wear the hat better? Well, it's up to you to decide. And here's an example of the same sculpture, basically, where I use a different color balloon to make the sail. And one more bubble I attach at the front of the sailboat. Have fun and happy twisting.